Good morning, bright and early here. Monday holiday morning, JV. Oak Leaves and the Saints were back here in Dubuque. 7:15 puck drop. And we have Kolschlaw and Kolschlaw and Watson. Gladson, Yankowski, and Grant. I have to get us started here. Just a few seconds in. And we're already off and going. Saints were off, coming back down. So we'll go ahead and make the change. Campbell, Kinney, Harrington. Beanen and Brett will be your D, Harrington. Temporarily, Oakleaves win the faceoff. Quickly back over, possession to the Saints. Kinney gets it. Looks to take it down. Doubled up on him. Merck in net. Makes a stop. Just over a minute in. Beanen tripped up there. Brett lost a stick. Trying to give some protection here down. All the pressure's been from the Dubuque side so far. Just getting started. Kinney over on the far boards. Campbell. Trying to get that broken away. Deflected. Couple of shots there by Dubuque on net. Harrington gets the deflection up to Kinney. He's got Campbell on the far side. Takes the shot. Just off. Nice shot, though. Campbell keeps it in before he goes to make the change. Ramsey, Hintz, Kolschlaw. Looks like we made a change on D as well. So Ethan Kolschlaw and Cronenberg. Went end to end there. Ooh. Good stop. Kind of stood and watched there just a little bit. Get our backs turned and face as they go past there. Nets off. Ramsey will take the puck. Wins the face off over to Kolschlaw. Back around. Cronenberg work to keep it possession on the Oakleaf side. Ramsey, little pass over to Hintz. Hintz curls back around over to Kolschlaw. Kolschlaw with the shot. Emmett, nice job getting him tied up over on the far boards. Just sneaks past Ethan Kolschlaw. Great job coming in to save it. Keep the pressure on in their zone. Quick shot. Little chop there. So 3-2 on shots. Quick little burst there. We'll go ahead and make a change. Flan, Wollstocker, Watson, and Nixon. With just shy of 12 in the first left. Pressure coming up this side. Nixon gets the poke check in. Nice job breaking that up. Dubuque keeps possession. Look to clear it. We're going to ice it. We'll be back down in our zone here. We need to figure out something to do when there's nobody there, and we need to work to get it cleared. Got to look down across or find a way to chip into that neutral zone without full icing. At least when we're looking to keep momentum. Certainly times that that's fine. But oh, we let that one sneak back into their zone. Pass over from Nixon to Flan. Good effort there by Isaac to keep it in. Shot. Ah. Emma Holschlag came in. Just enough of a fade in front. Kind of blocked our own shot, but effort was great there. Tough to see down this corner. Their senior banners are up. Seniors are starting to count the games they've got left, I'm sure. Going to get past the holiday and the first of the year. And clock starts ticking a little bit. Dubuque keeps winning here in this neutral zone, so the pressure stays on. Kind of swarming around. Nice job there. Stocker to get it up as they were kind of in the middle of a change there. Good no call. Oof. Heck of a shot. Just wide from Dubuque. Ended up one-on-one. Yankowski down here gets squeezed up against the boards. Grant pursues. Gladson over here working to keep it in. Dubuque sort of fumbles there. Kind of assumed that they had it. 9:41 left in the first. 4-3 in shots, so just a lot of back and forth. Finally starting to get some pressure down in their zone, keeping some possession down here. Nice spin there. Quick shot from Gladson. Yankowski gets his man up against the boards. Good and physical. Good thing. Get the blood flowing here early. 9 minutes left. We're going to ice it. Again, if you're just joining, Wyatt Merck and Nep for the Oak Leaves. JV, 9 minutes, 5 seconds left in the first. First of our two games here in Dubuque to thankfully kind of get this series in. Little dicey, kind of messed up weekend here with the weather, but thankfully we were able to get it in. Early morning for the boys. Chip in front. Oh, quick whistle. Man, Kenny was right there, kind of swarmed in front. We can keep doing that. That was a nice little play there. Pressure back. Just sneaks past Cronenberg. He's going to chip it back around, do a quick curl. Kenny picks it up. Good speed from Kenny. Harrington goes to clear it out. Takes your shoulder. Kenny kind of cleans up after. Kenny gets tied up over there. No call on it. Let him keep playing. Fighting down here in the corner. Had a good couple minutes of pressure down there in their zone. Need to get back to that. quick spin around. Campbell picks it up. Couple on. Quick shot over. Four Dubuque guys kind of over on that side. Nice job there by Campbell. Gets a body on it. Can't get the rebound cleared. Kind of in between here. We've got Nixon. Ramsey on the ice. Hence is out. Still have Campbell. He's still looking to change. Watson. So he'll make the change. Emmett Holschlau will come out. Good physical play there. Caden Hintz gets that broken up. Kind of a bouncing puck. Had a hard time. Stretch pass all the way up from Nixon. No ice. Emmett looks to keep it in. Just sneaks past his skate. Kind of between the skate and his board. And the boards there. Comes across. Nixon back. Oh, whiff there. Thankfully, they don't take advantage of that opportunity. Off the back of the net. Not sure if the net's off. We're going to get the call for it being high there. Seems like more than five shots from what we've been seeing here. As our astute announcer Jason Elliott was saying yesterday, this kind of style that Dubuque has of kind of crashing the net, some of these are not so much shots as it is just kind of a melee there in front. Had a few of those already. And it's effective, especially when they can get some separation and we're trailing behind. Nice job there, Brett, to be in front and break that up. So, had a change there on that quick break. So, Stalker, Wolf, Lon, Beanin, and Brett. So, Dubuque is off. They don't get back, and that pass from Brett into the skate of that Dubuque player is going to get them off. So, had that delayed off, and they were hustling back. So, take a chance, make the change. Gladson, Yankowski, Grant. Brett chipped up to Yankowski. Yankowski hustling up. Sharp angle. Takes the shot. Rebound out far. Beanin at center ice here. Over to Emmett Holschlau. He's going to go back around our net. Dubuque's going to collapse down. Oh, get stuck. It's a great idea to draw him over had we been able to get that pass across. It just didn't happen. Little chip up to ourselves there. Laid off. Gladson will dump it in. Go to make the change. Harrington will come in for him. Harrington right there at the blue line. So we're cycling pretty quick here. Already have decycled again. So Cronenberg is back now with Holschlau. Harrington's stick is tied up. Nice job there, Holschlau. Campbell with tries with the backhand. Think if he'd gotten a little bit of elevation on that, may have had a chance with it. Good idea. Stretch over to Harrington. Harrington takes a shot off the leg there of the Dubuque goalie. Campbell there was across the middle. We're going to ice it. Oh, nope. We are not. Kenny tries to crash it up. He does. Over to Campbell. Campbell's shot from just shy of the blue line. Harrington around the net. Takes the quick spin. Quick wrist shot. Going to try again. 3-on-1 over there. He gets it back to Cronenberg. Charlie with a quick shot. Off the body of Buke player. Buke can't get it. Keep control. Gets it down there. Kenny's got it. He chips it back up into the possession of the Dubuque player behind the net. Up the boards. Back around behind. We're going to go ahead and make the change. So Ramsey, Hintz, Holschlaw will come in some order here. I think Kenny's still out. Man, they just keep kind of in the neutral zone, just keep chipping it in. Kenny picks it up. Come on, Tommy. Nice. Good shot. Emmett tries the Emmett Holschlaw. Tried a slap shot there. Looks like broken stick. See the stick laying on the ice. Kenny's going to come to make the change. So Stocker is now out. He gets a body on him. Nice job. Watson, Nixon, Stocker, Ramsey, and Hintz. So line's a little bit off with the stick breakage there. And Tommy kind of got stuck in between shifts just a little bit. Had a chance for a great shot there. And there we go. Nice job. Couple of quick shots there. Looks like the goal there goes to Ramsey. We'll hear here in just a sec. Take a quick look here. Quite a bit of activity there in front of the net. Yeah, so the assist is Stocker and Hintz. The goal to Ramsey. So nicely done there. So Oak Leafs go up 1-0 here with just shy of a minute left in the first. Shots on goal. Just about a 2-1 advantage here, Oak Leafs. We tend to need that. The more shots we take, the better our luck tends to be. And a lot of times it's more, certainly the odds are better, but it's a sign that we're moving the puck and we're getting space and making some things happen just to be taking those shots. So at least with JV, that's the way it tends to be. Overall, just nice job getting moving the puck across all the lines. Grant got hit there up high, I think. Take a look and see. It was down here on the side. I think I don't don't think it was malicious. I think it was one of those where, as the skater's going, we'll see here. Yeah. They did make the call, so. You know, just intentional or not. Oh, man. Phenomenal. Power play goal by the Oak Leaves. So right off that. Yeah, so power play. So Gladson, Yankowski, and Campbell with the goal. So that the high sticking that caught Grant there right on the right up by the shoulder goes on the power play, and we take advantage. So into the first, JV, Oak Leaves and Saints in Dubuque, up 2-0 Oak Leaves. Two shot advantage. Jason acknowledging here, looks like we've had a few more shots than that, I think. Yeah, we admit some bias here, but again, great play in net. Wyatt's doing a great job. Nice to see the D doing a nice job back behind the net, getting stuff cleared, moving it around, and then when we can take advantage. So first couple of minutes, a little sluggish. We were just having a hard time getting it cleared. Takes a little bit to get the cobwebs worked out sometimes, and got a win here in the neutral zone. We want to make it up down the road, and on top of that, just from a conditioning perspective, if we're chasing it back and forth and back and forth, it catches up with us. Nice to see the goal there with Ramsey and that group. Yeah, right where Emmett broke his stick was the exact spot that Campbell took the same slap shot and scored from. So whatever they were seeing, they both saw it. Worked out for Owen. Really nice pass too, coming across from so Gladson on that faceoff comes back around. Or sorry, the Harrington from that faceoff came back. Gladson, really nice pass over to Yankowski. Yankowski with that shot off of Campbell. So, second period. Oak Leaves going right to left on your screen. Quick shot there. Yankowski with the quick shot. Beenan and Brett on D. Able to kind of chip it away there from Beenan. Oh, that's going to be off. So make a quick change. Do a full change. So Cronenberg and Holschlaw will be your D. Kenny kind of tied up there. Campbell, Harrington, and Kenny. A little bit of craziness here on the board, just down in front. So we'll get an ice. Bukeman's face off. And they continue the pressure on. Coleslaw dropped back, keeps it, goes around the boards. Harrington's here. He chips it over to Kenny. Kenny gets it all the way down. He's going to go behind the net. Loses it just a little bit. Circles quickly back off of Harrington's stick. Harrington doesn't get the shot. Chips it. He had Campbell there, too. Picked up on that far side. Tied up. Back to the neutral zone. Coleslaw slows it down just a little bit. Goes across ice to Harrington. Curls on that far board. Campbell, nice job. Kind of boosts it in there. Cronenberg stepped in to stop that. Just peeks past. Back and around. Coleslaw pick it up behind the net, just off his stick. Good no call there. Dubuque is coming out pretty aggressive here in the second. A lot of pressure. Cross ice over. Goes all the way back. We're going to ice. We're going to take a chance then to go ahead and make the change. 12:18 left in the second. Oak Leafs 2-0. Kind of a win-lose-win on the face-off there. Went back and forth. So you've got Ramsey, Hintz, Holschlaw, Watson, and Nixon are your five on the ice. Little doink pass there from Dubuque. They kind of outskated themselves just a little bit. They almost had the breakaway there, the two-on-one. Emmett Holschlaw on this near side, up. Yeah. Not much Ramsey could have done there. Right at that last minute, got a body on Holschlaw and just slowed him way down. Ramsey would have been in a nice spot there, though. Win the faceoff, we dump it down into Dubuque zone, battle for it behind the net. Ooh, Watson. Yeah, that. Just didn't get the full stop there by Watson. Yeah, not a lot you can do there. Just end up one-on-one and all that momentum. Yeah, we let that one through here all the way back at their blue line and off to the races. Critical point here just to get the momentum back. Guys have done a great job here in the first 20 minutes or so. We'll keep that going. Was mentioned yesterday. We've done a nice job in the game yesterday for sure. Doing a nice job so far in this game as well. About halfway through. Of staying out of the box. Which is kind of twofold. One's the discipline to just not do the thing, and the other is to be aware enough of the environment that you're in to know what's going to get called and what's not. Kind of took from their playbook there, kind of a lot of confusion there and kind of a lot of activity in front of that net. Nice job by the Oak Leaves. Just about made something happen there, but nice to see that. Rather than taking shots out from the dot. Oh, nice shot there. Michael Grant. Could have benefited there just from a little bit of a look. If he'd gone, looked back across, I think he'd have kicked out a little bit further to the center. Gladson with a nice check there in the middle, right in the neutral zone. Nice little snap shot. And then we're up into the netting. Out of bounds, so we will be on the near side. Oh, sorry, far side. Campbell, Kinney, Harrington, Holschlaw, and Cronenberg, and they ice it again. They just wanted an excuse to play some more AC/DC, I think. 9 minutes left in the second. This balmy, fantastic Dubuque morning. Always said if you're going to go to Dubuque for less than 24 hours, it might as well be 10 below. So, isn't that what your grandparents always said? The ratio of driving to hours with my eyes open, just that math didn't work out so well on this trip. Certainly felt like youth hockey this weekend. So. It's one of those things. It's nice to visit that lifestyle. Don't want to live there again. So, for all of you that are able to be at home and watch and enjoy from there, glad that's an option for you. Happy to be here broadcasting. Campbell with it. Good pressure continues by the Oak Leaves. We just need to do something with it. Kenny down there. Tommy's done a great job getting his body. Great effort, speed here. We just need a little bit of luck. Got to get a couple things to break our way. So Ramsey, Holschlaw, Hintz. Beanen and Brett. Merck in net. We win the faceoff there. Nice stop. Back in the neutral zone. Back across. Emma Holschlaw here on this near side. Ramsey trails, Hints in front. Overcommitted there just a little bit in the middle. Hope that doesn't bite us. We end up with, going to get a penalty there. Not sure what the call is going to be. Calls on Hints. And going to have a tripping call. So we will be on a best portable toilet penalty kill. Nice job there, Yankowski, to poke it away. We're going to go ahead and just play hard here through this penalty kill. Solid pressure. We got two back and two forward here. So Holschlaw and Gladson. Yankowski and Grant. So quite often the penalty kill will be the next lineup, and that's kind of what you see here, minus one of the D or maybe a swap out. Good idea there, Yankowski. Down. Eddie's got it. Nice pressure here. Oh. So that'll be a tripping on the Saints. So we're going to go 4-4 hockey here for about 53 seconds. So you watch that, comes down, Yankowski, complete breakaway, dives in front, continue our kind of diving for it here. Just good physical play. High check there to Kenny. Parents weren't big fans of that hit. So, here what we've got. Stalker, Kenny, Watson, and Holschlaw, I think. So, we are going to be on a Demas power play. With Harrington, Gladson, Campbell, Yankowski, and Grant. Power play line is out. Pass across, Harrington to Yankowski. Cycle back. Gladson on point with the quick shot. Campbell backhands it in. So, another power play goal. That's two. So, Gladson with the quick shot down and a quick poke. So, assist from Gladson and Harrington. Stalker with the shot. So we're back to full strength. 1-3. 4 minutes left in the second. Beanin pursues down to the corner. Beanin and Brett are your D. Stalker, Flan, Wool. Go forward. Stalker picks it up. Wool on the near side. Flan just back. Back across. Stalker. Quick shot off the goalie stick. Back up here to the corner. Brett. Saints go to clear it. Shot right into Stalker. Brett chips it back in. Keep the pressure in their zone. Wool pursues. We're kind of making the change. Hintz comes out into it. They sneak right by. Brett nets off. But Mert gets it adjusted. They got a little bit of piece of that pass. Hintz gets it on his backhand. They take the quick shot. Nice job there by Beanin. Great stop by Merck. The rebound kind of fell short, so Beanin kind of scooped it out. We're going to be on a penalty there. Another one on Hintz. We're going to be rough and crawl. They're going to call boarding on this one. So it looks like that's going to be a 2 and 10 with Flan serving the 2. So we'll be back on the best portable toilet penalty kill with that penalty. Unfortunate deal. Timing was just a little bit late. Oh, man. Yep, the penalties are what'll get us. That was a tough one. Couldn't tell, Jason. That was just 5-hole. It was right in the middle. Yeah, we set that. That looked like a drill from practice. He was directly in the middle. Pass right over. So, unfortunate. But, being, you know, That's it. When you're shorthanded, you just can't be everywhere. So, so 2-3, Harrington over to Cronenberg, Holschlag, Kinney, and Campbell are your 5. Campbell down here in the corner. Minute and a half left in the second. We'll take the break here. After the second, be really important here just to have our legs, have some momentum, keep moving this puck. Campbell, Kinney was there in front. I'm not sure if he saw him. Harrington gets it down. Quick shot just off the pads. Full flaws. Got it. Up to Campbell. Partway through. Oh. Campbell will dump. We'll make the change. Gladson, Yankowski, and Grant will come out here once we get everybody through. A lot of kind of chaos there in front. Need to get it cleared out. We do. It will not be icing. Yankowski, nice job staying on it. Keeps from crashing into the boards there. Holschlaw and Cronenberg are your D. Gladson gets it off, gets the puck off the player. And quick cover there by Mert. Nice job. Saints shots on goal. Two-shot advantage there. 8 seconds left in the second. We'll have a battle here in this third. Keep doing what we're doing. Quick little shot there at the end. So we will we'll take a break. We'll be back here in a bit. We'll get the ice clean, and we'll see how this how the third period here shakes out on this early cold Oak Leafs hockey JV against the Saints.